Probably about 20 foot. Yeah. You're about halfway. Yeah, you need to push it. It's only because I was going down and I felt it got really tight. As I've just pushed me way over, it was fine. Coming back up, it's easier than it is going down, he says. See what I mean about the rope getting really sort of jumpy? I was bouncing down. I'm filming, I'm taking photographs. Look at this. Hey! You take this to show your teacher. Yeah, I come. I'm just trying to hold, make sure that if you... No, that's fine. You got full control, that's a good thing. It bounces. That's no problem. Right, there's your first pitch under your belt. And which one is it? Top part. Right. Just get ready to... Okay. Right.
I'm nowhere near off belt yet.
Hang on, just let you go through a bit more. And kneel down. There you go.
Speed. There's one speed to get down there and it's really slow. Hold them really tight, Connor. You're not. You're off the wrong way as well. You need to go to the right a bit more. There you are.
What is?
Underneath you. Yeah, and that will... That's Mud Hensler's passage. This is Mud Hall. Viva la Commando!
Ah! Oh, it's deep here.
Can you keep moving? Oh!
Oh!